In this video, we are going to cover how to split the walls and how to bind them, glue them together. Let's get it step by step. If you want to create a new wall, you can just start by selecting the wall. And if you just drag with your mouse, don't click anything, and you can press, you can press, you can press, and you can click one more time, and you will realize that it's actually one continuous wall because it's the same type. If you really want to split it up, you can use split tool by going to modify tab, modify panel, and using split. And if you use a split element, you can just split the walls randomly, like different locations like this. And if you hover on your wall, you can see your wall is like right now multiple components actually, and they are all the same type. And if you hosted some windows, some doors on those walls, never delete them to glue together because you cannot use the join tool. So you cannot use join to bind them because they're already joined together. If you used disallow join before, now that might be an issue for you. This function may not work, what I'm going to show you in a second. But if you didn't use this disallow join, this will definitely work. If you delete anything, this is the worst thing you can do because it will immediately remove all your components. And if you tagged or if you put any dimensions to those components, and if you tag them any tags, what sort of, it will disappear because as soon as you delete that, that's here, that wall, and if you drag the other wall all the way till the end, and if you do another, let's just tag on placement, another door, as you can see, that door will be a different tag, which is not a good idea. So I'm doing undo, and I will show you exactly how to do that. So I will remove that tag. Actually, I can keep that tag, it wouldn't bother it. So I can select the wall end, and I can drag and snap to the end point, and you will see that it automatically connected the two walls. I can do the same thing, and I can continue doing it until it gets one wall. So literally, I can actually, without dragging, I can just do a simple click, another click, another click, another click. And you realize that these two doesn't join because if I right click here, it says disallow join. So it just means it is allowing to join. But if I go to deselect the other wall, and if I right click here, you can see that this says allow join. So which means that this is disallowing the join at this point. So I will just allow the join. And as you can see, it automatically, I need to click one more time in order to allow that. So that is how to make this wall functioning and gluing them together. So you can just simply click and make it combine and use split tool to split it. Thank you very much. If you like this video and more videos like this, subscribe to our channel because there will be many more. And don't forget to turn the notification bell on.